All right, we got Ritz, bitch. The Formula featuring Tech N9ne and Chris Calico. This has been suggested a few times. And I know some of y'all are like, man, more Ritz. And then I called a little conversation in my comments about who people like out of Strange and who they don't like. Somebody said they don't feel Ritz. And I'm gonna be honest with you, I feel the same way about Ritz. I like Ritz's flow. I like his voice. I like his rapping voice too. Y'all know me, I'm real big on vocals when it comes to rapping and singing or syncing the two. But as far as what Ritz talks about in the songs that I've heard, Love was probably the closest one that I was like, that's very relatable. You see what I'm saying? Because he said some stuff that was just super relatable. Some of the other stuff I've heard with him in it, I mean, he talks about doing blow. Like, I don't do cocaine, so. You know? But I mean, he did an interview talking about how he was addicted to cocaine, which everyone has their vices. Remember that. So, the Formula. When it comes down to Ritz, I guess he just raps about some things that I just don't relate to, but since I like his flow and I like his voice, I'll listen to his music just because I like that. Just because he sounds good on the mic and he has great flow. You know what I'm saying? Even though the substance of his even if the content is lacking substance for me, I'll still listen to you. I might not buy you, like buy your music, but I still listen to you. I'm just saying. The only song I got with him right now is Say No More. And that's just because him, Chris, and Tech N9ne went off on that song. Like, they went off on that song. And I did a reaction to it, if some of y'all are wondering. But, yeah, that's it. Like, rather than that, he is probably one of the members I feel the least. No, take that back. I don't feel Brother Lynch really at all. Yeah. Y'all know what I'm talking about. For all you Strange music fans are gonna show up here, I don't feel Brother Lynch. And y'all want me to react to some of his stuff, and I'm just like, I know he's a horrorcore person. I don't like it. I don't like horrorcore music. It has its place. It's actually kind of a cool concept. But that doesn't mean that I like it. So I'm building up the nerve to do some Brother Lynch, because I did Stabbed. The song was really just good to me because of the hook and because Hobson and Tech N9ne was in it. I'm building up to do Meat Cleaver. Just the name of that song just sounds like whatever. So I'm building up to it. I'm gonna get there. But anyways, let's see what the Formula is about. And here we go. Top of the line.
Like a boss of jam, excuse me, cause my mind is kinda like a lava lamp. Savage like the Macho Man, go Medusa, logo on the side of my Versace lens. Thinking like I should be singing in a mariachi band. All like a pasta wake. You should really watch the way you step into me. Fuck around and now you lost a leg. And now you look like Drake and it's the grassy days. Triple lame is fucking it. Ain't tough for me to spot a rotten egg. I can swash you. Homie, I'm a dragon. I'm Colossal. You a cartoon drama, motherfucker. I'm Picasso. I just need a Zanny bar. A couple stars and summer. Not
win a Zanny bar.
Harder than a bar inside a brothel. Fuck a rapper. I would rather be compared to Aristotle. Where the bottles that be missing up the camera. Where the loot. Pussy frontin' with a gun and scared of you. Scared of who? Somebody better go and let them know that what they better do is watch out for your spot. If I call my
boy, this beat, bro. They say that I'm not really ever just born in the palm. They just wanna see me fly by my performance.
Off at the mouth, how I do it so fluid, spew it, never soft as a mouse. Sick of sewage, I grew it to as cool as talk at the house. Chimazoo is the truest, you was foolish, flossing about. Big in the back and I'm being a better one. Something better was never done. If you wanna win this cheddar, you really better go get a gun. Yes, I'm packing the potion, it's never lacking promotion. Have you stacking and toasting, cause now you rapping and dosing. People said in their hand, about the bread I'm making. That I made and never gave it you, where the heck is they been? Said the label ain't charitable, gonna be checking their chin. The second degree, and you really wanna step as they win. But I'm a monocle, on a boat, puffing the chronicle. Dishonorable when they hate the snake and bad logo polycle. So if they want, I'm open, leave us, you can bet I'm a vote. Casting like Conoco and killing. You should probably think about it before you get up and you doubt it by the pin game. Definitely insane. I will become the end thing. Music within change. Take your family and friends' brain. Now they within strain. The formula. Ritz got it to a T. That's why we getting the sound spread around now. We take a Nina rap beside him. You know what we going down. Dig it down, dig it down, down.
Nice ending, Jack. Nice ending. Alright, Chris. It's up to you, baby. I'm thinking about adding this to the archive.
Yes, sir. Kelly put the rocket in the pocket in the
there we go.
Dresser. First, so don't you wanna off the guy? I guess I'm a blesser. Johnny and Donnie, we got money, no Illuminati. We show at the party, you feel like a letter send anybody. Your oddity, hottity, make him a commodity. Hardly handle the percentage of part of me. I feel like we're picking on other rappers and labels. They ain't sitting at the table with a saber letter. Maybe the division is cause they lacking in paper and we pay bills. But evidence is a great deal. Snaking the back, we lacking on nothing. We be gay strut. Saying a rapper name by nothing, they be front and front. Taking it back to putting paper in people's hands. So pick on evil people and making all the people dance. I know I'll be a lot of hand grabbing and man begging. Even if they pay a second, they be damn faggots. I'ma stay creased khakis with a tan jacket. They can stand back and say I'm going ham sandwich. Bringing the same mainstream game.
Mainstream game.
When we chop, it's kinda hard to understand. We be
speaking like a foreigner, maybe it's the formula.
Watch out for your spot if I call my morning. They say that I'm not really give a just bomb in the bomb in the bomb in the bomb in the bomb. They just wanna see me fly by my perform in the bomb in the bomb in the bomb in the bomb. Everywhere we go, people pouring the doors. They wanna join us, go. We making noise, we was born with the form in the bomb in the bomb.
Music.
Who did this beat? My goodness. That beat was nasty. Nasty. I like the way Tech ended his verse. Down, 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 down. endings and entrances to verses is very important too sometimes. Very, very important sometimes. Oh, that beat, bro. It like hit. Boom, boom, boom. Like, this is boom, boom, boom. Oh. 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 Boy, that mug hit. Man. I wonder who did it. I'm going to look that up. I'm going to look that up today. That beat hit. And they spit tight over it, too. That's a good thing. Cause they spit tight over that beat, but that beat's the first thing caught my ear. I'm like, hold on. Oh, it's put together so nice. That's gonna do it for this reaction, man. Well, if y'all don't know, it's talking about they got the formula. Basically, they got, it's called many things like the juice, the mojo, the stuff, the thing. They're just calling it the formula. Basically, they just have what it takes to win. I just want to elaborate a little bit like that because, I don't know, man, there's some of these songs they do, but I don't think I need to elaborate unless you just don't get lyrics at all. Then I'm just kind of like, you understand what that means? You really didn't understand that? So, yeah, that's what they're talking about. They have the formula. They have the winning formula. The winning formula. Like Formula One Racing. The winning formula. And I'm Nixon.